Welcome, Sin Fioris and the Drak. And welcome, Raiders, as well. It's Modular Monday again. Thank you so much for the raid. I'm Mr. X. For those of you who don't know me, I play all kinds of Sins. And now it's time for 1 hour of Modular Jams, of course. And then we're going to raid Set Zero. So, thanks for the raid again, Sin Fioris and Bass Reflex Körper with the stream streak. Thank you so much. So, let's get going. Thank you. Frank here, good to see you. Thanks so much for the raid and welcome raiders. Make sure to check out Frank, you're an awesome guitar player, singer, drummer, and all-around cool guy. Please make sure to follow Frank here. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Mr. X, and I play all kinds of synths. You see them all around me, and we're in the middle of a jam, so stay tuned for more. Thank you. Thank you for the raid, Thunderclapper. Welcome, Raiders. Good to see you here. Good to see you on Modular Monday. Thunder usually is a regular on Modular Monday as well. Good to see everybody here. And there was a question in chat earlier about the favorite synth. Difficult question because for those of you who might not be that much into synths, they all might seem similar somehow, and to a degree they are, but still some modules, some models, some machines have different qualities. Some are all-rounders basically, some are very special and only useful in a certain degree. Then you have the modular world, and basically there are no limits, endless possibilities. So not looking at modular synthesis, because this is something very, very detailed, very deep. I call it the rabbit hole, and I guess many people do. But like compact synthesizers, complete synthesizers, if that's the correct term, I mean, I'm not sure about that. There's one that basically has been with me ever since I started the synth journey. Maybe just pausing the break, the ads for now. And this is the Moog Little Fatty, a model that was available until 2012 or something. And I got mine in 2009 or 10. I'm not sure actually, I think it was 2010. And it has been the centerpiece of my setup ever since, this one. This is one of the all-rounders, basically. We still have 5 minutes or 6 minutes left until we raid set zero. And, well, this synth basically is something you can use for everything, in my opinion. It has great bass sounds, it has great LED sounds. You can create soundscapes with it. I mean, it's just this synth and a delay, the Korg SDD3000 pedal, and that's basically it. You can create really, really nice soundscapes. In fact, I recorded a album full of this, basically just this one synthesizer you just heard, along with some delay and some reverb. It's the Drone Storm album that turned out to be some kind of hit. I was really surprised. But still, back to music, an exclamation mark, music actually gives you a link so you can check out the stuff. So please copy the red calls. And then we're going to rate set 0 for Modular Monday. Stay tuned for more, please. And if you like this kind of stuff, please feel free to follow. It would mean a lot. We're close to 2.1k followers, 2,100. And the 2000 follower special still has to happen, so stay tuned for the big stream. And Sander, Frankio, and of course Sinfluorus, thanks for the raid. And Homer, the Vibe Collector, Marsupend of Vibe Reflections, of course, Stone Crow Maiden, Melis, In Mirrors, good to see you, Janice, in the stream, as usual, your opponent. Good to see everybody, and LoopNoiseBeat, thanks for my rating. Thanks to all my mods. Copy the raid codes, please, and then we're going to raid set 0. So, take care, everybody. See you soon.